people, in the spirit of Throwback Thursday, I want to play a game. Ooh, and I'm sure you guys are quite familiar with it, especially when I'm Zambia, because you were discovered on this very show. It's time for us to play Gemelli!
Oh, yeah. And then...
Damn, Ellie!
Cool, you Terry Viper! Terry Viper! Someone Terry Viper! Terry Viper! We all know Terry Viper! Terry Viper! Nimrod, take him away!
I took him away and now he's back with me. You know what you're watching. It is Jem Ellie Amatafule Lapo! All right, it's time for us now to play pick a square, but it's a box. It's not a square. It's a box.
It's a square. It's a box. So.
Yay!
It's a square. It's a box. So. Okay, yay! Who's gonna play first? Kimango Babalang Billy.
Right. Let us meet our contestants. We have Msawawa.
No marajan. No marajan.
All right, our second contestant is Mzambia.
Yeah. Hola, what's your message to your fans?
We love you.
Yes, that's enough. Thank you.
And our third contestant is Guli Robert.
I mean, everyone loves you, but everyone's scared of you. What do you have to say, Mama? Yeah.
So right now, we are getting ready to play pick a square. But it's a box, but
pick
you must
square. Pick a square. Pick them up, come on,
right.
Pick
so let's
square.
Start with you. Are you ready, Msawawa?
Yeah, sure.
Right, pick you can choose the top, the left, or middle center.
I'm guys Pezul.
Top center, sure. I guess.
So and we have top, so I am a top.
100 red. All right. I have to ask you a question. You need to get it right, then you get the money. All right, your question is, which Kwaito legend used to stand outside Res Matthias in Hillbrow and sell Amapurvos Road? Tell us.
Think about it. Res Matthias.
And five,
four, three, two, one.
Sorry.
Are we gonna be fair?
Oskido. Oskido.
When did you say it? When you said 2, 1 or three, me bad?
One.
One. He's got it. He's got it.
Ampur.
I'm
just.
Right. Mzambia, are you ready?
Yo.
Good. So you can pick one of the squares, which is actually.
Pick a box. Pick a square. Pick a box. Pick a square.
I'll choose. Bottom left.
Bottom left.
Wait,
all right, bottom left.
That one.
Let's see what you are going to get. Wait for it.
Whoa.
You don't have it yet. Your question. Are you ready, my brother? Right.
Sure.
Here is your question. The man named Nimrod Kosi is also a presenter on other shows. Name 70 shows that I'm joking. Name 2 shows that is also presented. Yeah, like test
them. Even one is fine.
One is
presenting Tatako on the other channel.
Who? Hey!
Tatako.
Ubani?
Utatako.
Whose father?
Your father.
Right, we have time for one more. Are you ready, Guli?
Yeah, if we have time.
Kwavele Kwaba! Oh,
yes!
Middle center is yours. Oh, and you have picked
babes.
The jukebox!
Oh, no! Okay, ooh, yeah!
Right, so we want you to sing a local song. Come stand with us, please.
Come on, sweetie!
Oh, no.
Gula, gula, gula! Sing for us, baby! Gula, gula, gula!
My darling, the song you have to sing is from a local group. You know them. You know them. We all know them. They are Boom Shaka.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Yeah. I'm tired of people always ask me what's happening. What's going on? What's in my head? It's about time. Yeah, come on,
Like, I'm not gonna give you 100 rand.
No, no. 150?
150. 150.
Bansi, what would Jemma be without a sample? What would Goody be without a remix? It's about time. Okay, it's finished now.
It's about time.
Baby.
Okay, sorry.
Wow. So congratulations, everyone. We'll see you next week on Zambelli. We didn't rehearse how to finish this, so we'll just stand
not
here.
At all.
Thank you two very much for being here tonight.
Love it.
We wish you everything of the best with this comeback. It's so, so exciting to have you back in the business. Mm. Any chance of a full album as part of this reunion?
Well, coming from me, I'm really excited about this reunion. So we're going to drop this reunion. After the reunion, I'm going to drop my very last single. So I'm out of the music business.
Out! For now. And what's next?
I'm gonna be doing a lot of stuff behind the scenes.
Okay.
You know, because I think I got so much to offer, but behind the scenes.
Nice one. So, Zambian Sawawa, everybody, let's go to break with your latest song, Teach Us the Moves.
Yeah. Come.
You'll know them already.
No. Scoop,